Hi everyone, how are you today? Today is 21st January 2020. I have some ADA coin and I'll check the current price and at the same time calculate if there are unrealized gain or loss. If there are people who has called on ADA like me, let's check together and enjoy the price fluctuation. And let's take a look at this. It's 5.0. 4 or 3 yen at Binance. It's 4% higher than yesterday. And transaction volume in recent 24 hours is 184 million ADA. It's really bit big volume. And then change to the price chart. Today the price is getting up. Today's line is here, this candle, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. In about 2 weeks or 20 days, the price is going up largely from 3.5 to 5.0, and here is making a golden cross, the trend is apparently change from downtrend to uptrend. Here is making golden cross here. So if you want have more ADA, you should buy right now. I think if you have extra money, it's better to buy more ADA. Yes. Here is resistance line. Here's resistance line. And come to this line, so the price will fluctuating around here in few days and go up or go down. Yes, it seems to be going up, I think. And then get some information from Twitter. I want show you two tweet, and the first one is from Charles. He says, IBM brought a piece of a quantum computer to Davos. He's in Davos, and this is quantum computer. I don't know, but it may be very exciting. Next is Crypto Differ, saying that top blockchains by average daily development activity on the GitHub in 2019. Daily development activity. And the Cardano incentivized share testnet, read more. Here is Cardano and Ethereum. And let's check this article. Here is CryptoDefer Telegram. Let's read top blockchains by average daily development activity on the GitHub in 2019. We took the data from Sanitymint's 2019 market report. Projects are sorted by the average daily development activity in 2019 on the GitHub. The number of daily events is approximate. Leaders are the Cardano and Ethereum. Cardano team was preparing for the much-awaited Cardano incentivized share testnet, a big step towards network decentralization. Testnet was successfully launched on December 13th. Ethereum team was pushing the updates for Ethereum 2.0, scheduled for 2020. Methodology. Team at Sanitymint has their own vision of how to track the development activity of blockchain projects on GitHub. They don't count the following events: number of called pushes, number of issue interactions, add, delete, edit, commitments in the issues, number of pull request interactions, add, delete, edit, comments in PRs, number of GitHub wiki edits, number of comments on commits, number of repos open sourced. These don't account. Yes. And then there is this approach the following. Benefits of this approach are the following. Let's check. The benefits of this approach are the following. If project forks some repository, it doesn't inherit the events. Projects can't alter your historical track record. Dev activity is not only committing code, but also reporting issues and discussing code changes. GitHub events include these. And the, in conclusion, this chart was made. And the top is Cardano, and second is Ethereum, and here is Cosma. I don't know, but in recent days, this is very many have many issues. And I don't know really these. And here is Risk, and here is IOTA, here is EOS, and ZRX. I don't know, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, only 7. But anyway, the Cardano is top of this rank. This is top blockchains by average daily development activity on the GitHub. Yes, very good news for us, ADA holder. Yes, and back to the price. The price is 5.00. I have 10,000 and 51 ADA, and the price is 5.0, and the price is principal money is 100,000 yen. So it's 49,745 yen minus, and it is also 49.7% down. Yes, that's all for today. Thank you for your watching, and have your good day. Thank you.